This painting is a product of the amazing magical connection Claire and I have. It's actually from one of two pictures I sent her in a Christmas card. Claire just so happened to choose the one of Franco and I. She started sketching it on a canvas one day. I just so happened to call that same day with all of it in front of her. She said, "Oh my God, what timing," and explained that it felt powerful and it would portray a special image for a show she was putting together, Le Donne, the woman. I feel like a powerful woman and blessed with the strength needed in the intensity of motherhood for my special needs son. Nothing was definite till completion. Claire captured our eyes that reflect and connect our hearts and souls. So I was honored that she did choose this painting and put it in the show. I not only purchased the painting, but met Claire at her framer and we picked out this gorgeous frame together.
When I was selecting the picture, when I saw the image and I knew I was preparing for this show, Le Donne, to show women, and which was the purpose of the show, was to capture women in their different roles. So while there were men and boys and children in the images, lovers, husbands, sons, there had to be a woman in the scene. And when I saw this photograph that you sent, it just was so moving. And I felt it transcended not only your connection with your son, but I felt it was such a powerful image, the way you're holding his hand, the way he's looking out, which most children, no matter what age, they're usually looking out and their moms have a grip on them or are looking at them. And it just really spoke to me. And I'm so grateful that you allowed me to use the image for the show and that it went into the show and that you wound up with it. It's really wonderful.